Hi guys, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. Apparently the book, I think the secret files, it says an abuse, so it says, I've learned how to enter the cave of Gregor the Troll King and have imbued this very tome with a necessary spell. In the future I only need to bring this book into a ray of light that pierces the magic mushroom ring. And remember there's a ring here, so I think I just have to drop it down here. I think that's how it works. No, I guess not. Okay, maybe I don't have this completely figured out. Was there another tomb? A tome, maybe? You're reading it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Already news. Does that not sound like what it's supposed to? I'm gonna go on the thinking chair.
Weird. I mean, that was the mushroom ring.
Yeah.
I'll move it a bit. I'm gonna write that.
I don't think it matters, because the light is right here. Did it change?
And with that,
oh wait, what?
It's time to go spelunking for Tenebrium.
What did you do? What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
I don't know what the fuck happened that was different. Where are you right now?
What did you do? I'm inside.
We'll all be a son of a troll. It's one of those big fairies with that wings. What are they called again? Hares? No. Herrings? No. Humans! That's it. A human! That means you must be looking for Maradine. No other of you fairies has been here since him. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go right along. I'm certain you'll be treated just like he was.
Why be treated just like he was?
Nothing, nothing! We didn't want to spoil the surprise.
Guess I don't want to reason with him because he's retarded. Surely a handsome troll like you has no reason to hold anything back from me. Yeah, I'm much more charming.
That's a good point you make there. Oh, why not? I'll tell ya. It's our king, you see. He doesn't like visitors.
Right, so tell me about your king.
Well, he's very conscientious, our king. Counts his gold with the diligence of a child building castles in the sand. For just like the tides will sweep away their sand battlements, so the king is bound to lose count. And just like the child will build a new castle the next day, so the king is certain to start counting anew. Interrupt him, though, and like a child, you'll throw a tantrum. But like a child, you'll drag your innards from your belly besides.
I take my leave.
Remember, if the king or any of his guards so much as see you, they'll take you for a thieving gremlin. Just ask Maradino.
Okay. So, he basically says if any of the guards or he catches us, then they're gonna fight us then. I don't see why this is a problem though, but we may see that soon. Why it's a problem. Oh, it's this bunny saying.
Careful, mate. Trolls ahead.
Oh, who are you, Sir Rabbit?
I'm Timfred, mate. Badass buck. Wood?
Do you know anything about trolls?
Dumb as carrots, that lot. But they'll whack you something fierce. Want me to distract them, mate?
Sure.
On it, mate. Here we go.
Okay, the rabbit's gonna go distract them.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, I was gonna just shoot this wall down, but alright?
No.
What's up, mate?
Who there?
Your mama, mate.
You do what I tell. I'll grant you some of fear, sweet troll.
Troll coming.
You hear these guys?
Mike, pay attention, there's a troll coming above you.
Do we care, though? They're level 15.
Split the cell, though.
I don't want to stealth. They distracted him.
Humans so dumb to believe stone troll trick.
Why don't we just kill them all?
What are we here to do, actually?
Steal Tenebrium.
Is that it?
Yeah. I mean, there's gold here, too. The king has Aramuni and is hovering. Dude, I want to fight the king.
First of all, let me see if this bullshit works.
You're just gonna go in and fucking steal it. You're not invisible.
Go in.
You're not invisible.
Oh, what happened to my invisible?
Because I saved it. Because I saved it.
That does that?
Apparently.
Fucking bullshit. Fucking bitch, piece of shit.
Because there's like chests here and shit, dude.
I just want to see if my bullshit works, alright?
Okay, fine.
You saved, right? So I'm gonna
yes.
Do this.
What is he telling you? What did he tell you?
To fight now?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, well, can you load that, please?
Why? Let's just fight him. Kill him. It's one guy. Wait, you can't take out a level 8 troll.
So I can't, I don't want to, he's my friend!
He's not our friend, fuck him.
He's my friend!
I'm your friend and you have no problems hitting me, so you know what? Fuck
yeah, you're right.
Empty flask. Cool, we'll take that.
Flask is empty like my soul.
Nikki failed.
So I've been playing too much of the Phantom Pain, I gotta stealth now.
Okay, so I'll just fucking start looting shit. Why do I have Lucky Charm? Okay, you're stealthy, I'm just running through this.
Don't go rushing in there now! Study the troll's movements and you'll manage to figure out how best to sneak around them. The last thing you want is one of their clubs to the skull.
This game keeps telling me I don't want to fight them, but I want to fight them.
You guys say that you don't want to fight them?
I'm not saying I want to. Like, all the animals keep saying here and pretending like I don't want to fight them.
I mean, it's kind of fun sneaking around. Hide behind a rock.
Apparently, Weresheep armor. Looks. We need to fire Weresheep wool within an elemental forge. Okay. Do we have Weresheep wool? I guess not.
I don't think so.
Oh, dude, we totally need to give that imp the rest of the Elixir of Courage.
We'll go back and do it.
Yeah, okay.
It's fine.
Brendan asked us to steal some Tenebrium. You know, we didn't even have to go in here.
Yeah, but we're in here now.
So his hovering and air immunity is permanent on this guy. Can you imagine the loot this guy has?
You know, you're trying to win me over and I won't have it. How much do these guys hit for? Not a lot.
Which guys? Are you fighting this guy?
Bye!
What the fuck?
I brought you into the fight!
What are we even doing?
How's it going?
Well, get Midor over here too then.
I will do.
So you teleported to me when you got caught.
Yeah!
Okay. You're like, I want to stealth this, and then we get into a fight here. I like how she's like in the fight, like, what the fuck? Stop making a mockery out of this wonderful game, you piece of shit.
What a thrill!
Did you loot that chest over there? No. Dude, let's just fucking try and fight these guys. I'm bored.
Okay.
Hello, grand sirs or madams. Actually, they don't take a lot of damage. He's blessed now. Okay.
Bless a troll. Oh god, rip your hand.
Well, they're really weak to crushing weapons, so. What are you doing?
For some reason, not even in the fight. I don't even know.
Then failed.
You can't keep still.
Works every time.
We got him.
So we're gonna fucking massacre the trolls. Got you.
Actually, they take a lot to take down more than I thought they would. But they are level 15.
So 15. Like one at a time, then.
Yeah, that's what it's gonna have to be. I mean, the Troll King might be a bit tough to take down.
My power is your power.
You have crushing weapons? And all your stuff is like slashing and stuff, but you have a crushing ability. They're really weak to crushing.
I feel like the King doesn't blunder to the fight.
I don't think he's going to. They have routes.
Yeah, sure, I'll just use that. Why not?
I like how there's all this gold here.
That we can't pick up?
Yeah.
Fucking summon dog.
The fuck? He just drank a potion.
Without aid, I will expire soon.
Guess they aren't a good idea to fight. We're having trouble with one.
Pussy!
I was wondering. To be honest, this Midora needs to be doing shit, because Midora is crushing damage.
Midora doesn't have that much crushing damage.
Well, she has that crushing ability. She's doing slashing damage right now. Do that crushing ability you have.
No, the crushing ability is actually going to do this crushing ability. There we go.
Yeah, that's crushing. That's the one I was talking about.
I thought you meant the knockdown one, because that is crushing as well. But it's also knockdown, which does no fucking knockdown. Bite into that.
What the fuck is his? Well, it's his turn again.
Delicious. Oh yes. Good wolf. Good wolf. Good D dog.
A D dog attack.
This poor troll.
We have you surrounded. Get on the ground. John's just kind of here. He's like
that. That is a lot of damage. How much health does he have left? Oh! Huh.
What have you done?
A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
Marksman's monsoon!
The fuck? I think that guy's joining the fight now.
Mike, if you have a turn, just wait for me, please.
Okay.
Oh god, that's a lot of them down. I'm waiting for my cooldowns, alright? Just give me a second. It's important that these are off cooldown. Okay, my fast track gonna be a little bit. So in the meantime, let's look at their stats. Cause I think I can examine them, maybe? Yeah, I can. Alright. Dog, please. Dog, calm down.
He's in here.
Yeah, this is all just weak to crushing.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
What about the bodybuilding stats? I can't click on view that. They actually haven't got that much health, all things considered. Alright, up with the fast track. We're in the fight.
Taunt failed.
Well, I guess I'll run out of taunt with Dora. Oh, baby.
That'll help.
That'll help a lot. So hovering probably means we can't use, like, burning ground effects on the big guy.
Yeah. Yeah, that won't work. I have a little bit of that stuff, quick, but I'm gonna stay range.
The radius in this. Oh my god, the radius on this.
Do you use a charm arrow? Charm arrow the other guy in the back. They're very susceptible to charms.
I can't. Although, like, maybe. Hang on, what does this cost? No, I don't think I can. I think what I want to do is I want to use my big AoE arrow skill. Probably hit the charm troll anyway, because I think it won't get him out of the charm. Oh, there's another one.
I went test it. As I said, I think our best bet of winning this is to charm all the time. How many charmed arrows do you have?
Actually, I can try that. Because again, I got one AP point to spare, and that might do it, because it looks like I might clear the boss.
Because we're just going to have, like, just a bunch of them, because they do crushing damage, I'm pretty sure. What the? You just disconnected. Goodbye, Kent. Well, time to look at his stats. Or no, it was me that disconnected. Fuck. Well, we're in the middle of a fight, so I guess I'm just gonna wait for him to come back. His fucking organization is like fucking shit here. Oh, but don't worry, he's got the beer mug on fucking zero. Piece of shit. Whatever, I'm gonna wait for him to... Or wait for me to reconnect. Dude, I'm looking right now at your fucking inventory. It is the most disorganized piece of shit I've ever fucking seen. Like, your hotbar. You're fucking... Why don't you have your special arrows in your hotbar, first of all? And second of all...
I just go to my inventory.
Yeah, well, that's the stupid way of doing it.
But I feel like if I go to my... Like, okay, I cannot fit all of my special arrows into one hotbar.
You have beer in zero. Where's that lucky charm one? Is that the fucking... Yeah, Survivor's Karma. That's like four in the next one. Healing is one in that bar. Shovel is number two here.
It's an organized chaos. What do you want?
You have fucking five slots for this shit. Aerospray is now number three. Oh my god.
Shut the fuck up.
Dude, I thought I was bad, but apparently you're much worse than I am.
Like, Mike, I know where to go to use my abilities, alright?
No wonder you take like a hour and a fucking half. Oh wait, am I not online right now?
You're not online, you're
oh,
there you go.
There we go. Yeah, you should be able to join again.
Although I can't join.
One sec. There you go, come on in now.
Thanks, Mike.
It's literally the same as it was when you left it, so... Just my ISP went down. One sec. Okay, now it's your turn. Just organize your fucking shit, dude.
No. For one, I have no problem with having my arrows be like... Because, like, I can't fit all those special arrows in a fucking hotbar, you crazy?
And two of them, maybe.
I'd rather not. I'd rather just go to my inventory and then look at them.
I'm gonna take control of your character, I'm gonna fucking do it for you.
Please, no. Don't it's rape.
It's rape.
So, oh, she's fucking troll in the face.
Hopefully my internet won't die again. So I guess we'll see.
Arrow recovered. I don't think I could charm the boss.
No, we're not even going to bother trying. We're going to let him do all the damage to the guards.
In which case, I might just stealth and try not to die.
He shouldn't come after you, but I guess you never know, do you?
Actually, what damage type is he vulnerable to? Fire? Yeah, fire.
He's vulnerable to fire, really?
Well, not vulnerable, but like he's... He's not immune to it.
Yeah, that's a better phrase, I guess.
Actually... Game, I want to look at the fucking air ward. There we go. Alright, got a plan. I'm gonna summon an Earth Elemental back there. I'm gonna go for the air ward with the Earth Elemental.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna just... Actually, I'll save my points. Actually, I'm wounded, I can't. I'll just... What's up with dexterity? Dexterity elven stew? There we go. Delicious.
Elven stew. Alright, Joanne. This is the moment you've been waiting for. It's demons. Okay, so he's...
It's not demons, Mike. They're trolls.
Does he need... I think I could fireball him, right?
It was the demons that took down your internet.
I know, it was. You know what, I want to try and slow him first. This is slow. No, this is mass slow. Whoops, no, I don't want to use that one. That's my fucking Super Saiyan ability. I don't want to use that.
You want to see me go Super Saiyan?
Yeah, let's see what his chance to resist is. 41%, but he's still, yeah.
You got that's not good. Yeah, we can fucking do that.
Yeah, I'll have to do it again some other time.
So he's got low willpower, kind of.
Well, all of them do. That's why the Charmed worked really well. I don't know. I can try and freeze him.
That's bodybuilding. Let's see how that is.
Yeah, there you go. Oh. 41% again.
41%. Oh, yeah, okay.
I can't really do that much more to him.
That's pretty good.
Death Knight Bane. Guess I'll just fucking buff myself.
Warm as dragon's breath.
Prepare to die.
Prepare to die.
Did he even do? He didn't even do any damage. Yeah, there you go. See?
Oh yeah. Flank him.
This is how we take him out.
How many moves did that guy get?
A lot. Okay, we need to. You need to trap this guy. Actually, he's gonna take him forever to get up there.
Yes!
Technically, the frozen is adding armor to him, but who gives a fuck? Okay, get that air ward.
If I can fucking get it. Jesus Christ.
Of course you can.
But do I actually want to do that? Oh, gets an oil surface.
Get the fuck in there.
I'm sorry, it's one of those things where I can't fucking target it. It's like, nah.
That's definitely a hotbar issue.
Yeah, definitely.
Wow.
Oh my god!
Wow, so good.
I can't target this thing.
Can I have your autograph? You're so good at video games. You did half damage to it. No, I went out fighting in your name. Disease him. Lower his bodybuilding.
You know what, motherfucker?
Lower his bodybuilding. Is he diseased? No, his disease failed. You should do Midora with that. Like, get her to do that fucking ray thing that makes his bodybuilding go down.
Oh, Mike!
What?
Mike! Delay your turn.
Delay my turn?
Okay. I mean, your turns, I mean.
Oh, okay. This guy doesn't matter then.
Yeah, this guy doesn't matter because this is damage, right?
Yeah. Okay. Delay my turn.
Because I have arrows I can use. Completely forgot about that ability.
Lower armor?
Because I got like... No. The one I got like last time I fucking forgot about.
These guys are only charmed for one more turn, dude.
Yeah, so.
Expected. Holy shit. How long have you been holding onto that one?
Not that long. I got it like last time we recorded.
He's like green and frozen. The fuck?
The thing is, Mike, that'll spread. It spreads to everyone who gets close to him.
Fuck.
Medora, I guess. Actually, Medora's at the back. She's fine.
Medora doesn't even need to go in there, though. She doesn't really want to go in there.
I'm actually going to save my AP points so I can do more spammy arrow shit next time.
So what did that do? So just, I guess, more... Yeah, less constitution, less bodybuilding. You should have opened up with that shit, dude.
Well, you want me to charm that guy. And I was like, well, I thought if I could get... Because I know you got a lot of lightning damage, so I thought I'd try and get rid of the air ward.
My wolf died, so...
And like I said, I forgot about it. I got it the fucking last time. I was like, oh shit, yeah, in fact.
The real reason.
I'll defend you till my death rattle.
I wonder, can Nick get infected?
I don't think he can. I don't know if allies can be infected, though.
I think they can.
Well, so far that isn't the case. It hasn't even tried to hit him with it.
Actually, I don't think he's affected by infected anymore. Let's see it in as a debuff.
Yeah, but doesn't even try it. Like, it would say he's immune to it. Fuck.
Oh, baby. Just fucking... Oh, boom.
You're gonna need to put a charmed grenade maybe in there.
No, I think it's a totally for charm grenade because I don't think it reapplies.
Because
they'd count as friendly, maybe. I think it's better just wait. Mm-hmm. On that note, I'm gonna do an encourage. It shouldn't hit the troll. Yeah, it didn't hit the troll. And I'm gonna walk forwards, but not do anything else from Midora. Big shock right now.
So what normally happens with Midora?
Yeah.
And my top bar is completely fucked already. By the way, doesn't show the right order.
Nice.
Immune to crippled.
I'll harm you.
Tom, you still couldn't kill it. Fuck.
I'm sorry.
Well, I could do self-immolation here, but I think that's not what I want to do right now.
Because you'd also thaw out the boss.
Well, it's a fine. I'm fucking doing it anyways. Can't reach. Oh.
I guess it's fine. I did lower his bodybuilding.
Self-immolation, I don't know.
Look how gross that boss is right now.
Yeah, I don't think I want... I'm going to skip this turn. I don't want to do anything else. All right. Do I have...
It's time for your...
My
have fun.
My charm stuff has, like, way high of a cooldown. You know, I kind of wish I did do that now. Let me try and slow him now. So failed. All right.
That's willpower.
Yeah, bodybuilding is more upon the things of, like, fire and shit. Wow. Got a lot of fucking...
It's immune to knockdown, though.
He's getting hit by this shit, so...
No, don't fight each other! In fighting! Is this Doom?
Yes, it is. I got slightly too fast. Yes. Ah, I get to go again.
You know what? It's too tempting. I can't not do it.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna do something really, really, oh! It's gonna be delicious. It's gonna be so tasty. Spread out your damage. Oh, that guy's already dead.
Yeah.
Good enough.
Do what?
Ignore the king for now. If I can't kill the king, then yeah, Handel can fish him off, right?
Probably.
Spread the damage out a bit more. I'm going ham.
About to
apply. Oh my goodness.
This guy won't even get hit by fucking anything. Alright, go ahead.
Oh my goodness.
We technically have a corpse here for corpse explode as well.
Oh my. I don't have corpse explode anymore. Good fuck.
Oh, that's right. Oh, that's right. Wow. That guy died.
Fucking rip. He dropped a helmet of an elvish slip. Oh, a claymore. A longbow.
Star.
Sarong.
Axe kit head. What do these kits do? We need to find it out. But yeah, let's just finish this off then.
Kits today. I'll use my last AP points.
Kits today.
Ready for a love grenade or just charm arrow? Like guaranteed one or potentially more?
No, just get one.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Only one. Because we want to hit the other ones. Get like one of the ones in the back or something. Just so we
can get that guy.
Yeah, that's good. Johan's turn. My name is not important.
I fucking love that ability. I'm so glad I got it.
And
hey, the air ward's dead. Good job, Elfman.
Yeah, I was wondering about that.
While we weren't looking, he killed it. It's fine.
Why is a slow always failed? It's chance to resist 18%.
Get good, Johan. Oh, get him, Nick. Oh, baby.
See, and you were like, oh, let's go stealth this. You need to stealth this, you just need to be smart about it.
Well, I didn't think you couldn't win. I just, like, you were the one who's like, motherfucker! You were the one who's like, oh, I don't know, man, I think we can take these guys now.
But then I remembered Charmed. Because the minute we got into the big fight, I wasn't sure, and then I did Charmed, and I'm like, oh wait, this is going to be easy now. Because they always have a weakness, Cam.
Oh, wait, that wasn't... Alright, it's a cooldown. Fuck, alright.
Can't trust me, who trusts you, who trusts myself.
You can't meme like that, Mike.
I certainly can, and I just did.
Run into the fire, Medora. Yep, yep, mm-hmm. It's time to... Can't use your ult. It's fucking... God damn it.
What?
Fine! Use your other ult. Yeah, that one.
Oh, good job.
I don't know, is she at a risk of dying? Not really. I can be stingy.
What a good turn with that guy.
Well, now if they try to retreat, there's poison there. Calculated.
Hello.
Hello, nurse.
Might as well just shoot them.
Does it make you feel like a man?
What, just
will you try and silence him?
He's silenced, he can't do anything now. Besides, double over.
Do that. Okay, there's not much I can do here. Wait, okay, there's a lot I can do here, but... Yeah, let's just go with that. This makes more sense. Pew!
The fuck? Guess I might as well finish off the last guy.
Yeah, he's fucking dead.
Or, I don't know what to do.
Is he dead to the burning, maybe? Probably just kill him to be sure.
Target is too far.
God damn, this turn bar is truly fucked.
Do you have trouble seeing him? At all? Or no?
No.
Okay.
Stave of the elements.
Rip.
Alright, well, now I have to deal with the last guy. I don't know, I might as well just heal Medora or something.
Now that we've murdered all the trolls.
Stay back, my friend.
Yeah, I can't tell whose turn it is at all, so do whatever.
Just fucking hit him. Yeah, you did it.
He's fine with it, apparently. Kill
him. He's used
ass.
To it. Kill him, you say? To shreds, you say?
Is this gonna be that alt thing that you have that you do every time, but it fucks up every time? I think it only worked like one time. Oh, we got Flurry here. Is that the one that you're using?
You mean this ability? It would be better if this guy wasn't a fucking huge armor tank, because he is. He is just made of armor. And girth.
Kind of weak to, not weak to fire, so.
Oh, baby. Want to see my hands of ult?
I would love to see your hands of ult. You do more damage than him.
Is that a compliment?
Yes. Alright, where's that nice wand that I have right there?
This fucking music.
What music?
The fucking... pompous, like, fucking... Disney music. Oh man, an empty grenade. The most powerful of grenades.
What's that gleam? What's that gleam? Alright, you can take all that. Anyone else here that we didn't kill? Oh, looks like
no, I think that's all of them.
So where's the Tenebrium? I think it's in the chest in the back there.
I don't know.
I think it's in the chest in the back there, as I said.
It might be.
There's one right here. Another place, though. Why can't we just pick up the gold piles?
That's wrong. It's stealing.
Fuck you. We should be rich now. We killed the Troll King. Get over here. Get over here and loot this.
I can't. I'm too heavy.
Why the hell is
they
there like?
Up here
why is there swords in front of Medora? What?
What do you mean?
There's like swords like stuck in front of Medora right now.
I don't see anything. I think you're crazy.
Yeah. Well, whatever. Just get over here.
Oh, it's a chest. Fucking! I missed the chest.
What?
No, it's empty. Never mind. It's empty. I already got it.
Fucking retard.
I'm too fucking good.
Yeah, I think you're blind. I think you needed some help.
My stars shine brightly today.
It's a dramatic walk. Oh man, Tenebrium boots. Not even Tenebrium.
Tenebrium. Oh, there's another chest right
maybe
here.
Maybe the shitty chest is like the Tenebrium chest. No.
I think these are the tenebrium deposits here.
Well, go ahead and find out.
I mean, we technically don't need to do it. Yeah, there's a pickaxe. So who has the thing for the carrying the shit? Bloodstone cage. Here we go. Yay.
This ore is highly toxic. Thankfully, I've learned to handle it properly.
So how much does he want us to take? Item added to Nebrium ore. How much does he want, though?
Look at the logs, maybe?
Whatever, I'll just take, like, 5. Okay, we're good.
Aww. Oh. Would that be good for Medora?
Fuck.
No, not really.
Fuck, I'll give this to Medora. There we go. Okay,
Yo, Mike, you've done a good upgrade for a while, right?
No, not really.
Here you go, here's a decent helmet.
For helmet? For me? To stay there.
You hold your hand.
Tenebium resistance and intelligence. Oh, when did you give that to me?
Just now.
Okay.
Like, it's not great, but like, I figured, what the fuck, you know?
What the fuck?
Like, if anyone's gonna use it, it's you, so just let you figure it out.
See, Constitution Leadership. Unlock skill Farseer.
I'm gonna look if it's got good armor and the Constitution Leadership. Here. Those are things you probably need, right?
It's as good as my gear right now. So, I don't really need it, to be honest.
Fair enough.
Yeah, all of them are the same. I'll give it to Medora. Just give it to Medora. Where's the Brendan? Alright.
Oh no, pal of mine.
Let's discuss your retirement plan.
So you found the Tenebrium. A grand feeling to have bested the King of Trolls, isn't it? Huh? Hand the blighted stuff over and you'll be privy to every damnable secret this place has been hoarding.
Here's a Tenebrium, now what can you tell me?
Six alive. I knew I could count on you. Now it's my turn to make good. I'll be happy to share with you the not-so-little secret of these mines.
Alright, tell me the secrets of the Tenebrium and Silver Glen.
For starters, Source Hunter, you already know that this is a volatile material. What you might not know is that there are ways to handle it that can diminish or even prevent its negative effects. All it takes is a little know-how. Here, I'll show you. And if you're ever looking for a full cure, I'd recommend visiting the Immaculate Chapel. Nod your way through their little sermons and they'll give you access to a special mineral that can heal even the worst cases of rot. Now that there's a handy bit of information. But the real secret is yet to come, my friend. Lardance, the bloke from the mining guild, ordered dozens of men to extract Tenebrium from these here mines, knowing full well that doing so was as good as sending them to their deaths. Beasts of burden, he called the miners, and said that the guild'd turn a profit quicker if the men mined the stuff lickety-split, before the rot ran its full course. I've got a letter here from the mining guild to Mr. Lardance himself, proving everything I've claimed. You can have the damn thing. I've sat on this secret long enough. There. It's yours.
Okay, I'll take my leave.
I'm off with little more to my name than a small fortune here in my pocket. farewell to you, Source Hunter. And good riddance, Silver Glen.
Okay, I think I don't have any more time for any more here today, so we'll complete this quest line next time. So take care, guys. Bye.
Bye-bye.